You better deal with it.
Please, please do not touch the cupcakes, okay?
Grab one of the cupcakes, stuff it in your mouth, but don't swallow.
To be yelling. She won't notice one missing. Be yelling.
Be a rebel.
Yeah!
Not being an asshole. Look at the guilty looks.
All right, is everybody ready to dig in? You are missing your vanilla cupcake. Did you eat your cupcake?
Deny it.
What's in your mouth? Clearly a cupcake is missing.
Full sentences deny that you have a cupcake in your mouth.
Where is the cupcake?
It looked like I had a finger, so I threw it in the trash can. They're all sorry. I threw it in the trash can.
Swallow that one, eat another one. Come on, baby, go. You got it. I love this guy. He's my favorite guy in the world.
What's happening? Am I not speaking clearly? Do you understand what I'm saying?
I do.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Answer. Full sentences.
I don't understand the full extent of what you're saying. Maybe you can repeat yourself?
Well, we're doing a research study, and it's very important.
Have Christian answer. Make Christian answer for you.
There are millions of dollars riding on this research. Do you understand?
Can you please explain to her that I'm not an idiot?
I understand the meticulousness behind it, but he is vastly enjoying the cupcake.
Except for the first one that I threw away.
Except for the first one that he threw away.
What do you think about this? If you're gonna stay here and I'm gonna go walk through the lobby, I'm gonna ask him to slap me on the butt.
What's the challenge? Yeah.
Bit that you're crazy.
Quan.
Crazy like the Kardashians.
Crazy like the Kardashians. Like the Kardashians.
No, I'm not slutty.